Rugby will make the first appearance at the Africa Games in Accra, Ghana. Uganda has assembled two national teams in both men and women. Uganda will begin their charge for Rugby Sevens Gold in the inaugural African Games on Tuesday afternoon against Zimbabwe and Tunisia. Fortunately for Uganda Sevens, the African Games will not have a quarterfinal or knockouts. Rather, with only seven countries confirming participation, the tournament will be played in a single-leg round-robin format.
Since the tournament is a round-robin format, so we are going to have to take it game at the final, because it's what matters. It doesn't matter how we are ranked and how the expectations are, but from our side, we expect to win each game at a time, and we have to go for gold, because it should be a morale boost for us going to the last circuit of the Challenger Series and the Olympic qualifiers.
From handball, the women have got their first win in the games, beating Mali 37-27. On Tuesday, 19th March 2024, Uganda takes on Congo in the semifinals, as host Ghana will face Senegal in all West African contest. Coach Molebe Kwaso's sole goal for the Ghana Hippos under 20 football team is success.
We've reached a stage which is very, very complicated, whereby you don't have another time or solution to overcome what you've not done. Congo is a very tough side. Whoever has reached semi-finals, well, we need to respect him, because he has gone through a lot. But I think we've prepared as usual. We are ready to take our game as we always do.
Both semi-final matches will take place at the Accra Sports Stadium.